Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be playing Alpine specific telamon, and we're going to try to beat the game as fast as we can. Let's go. I'll also be giving you some tips and tricks in case you want one. Okay, so let's try one for me now. Okay, so I'm just going to stop because I'm just going to go. When you get stuck, you gotta press push card. Well, okay, so someone just gave me a push. He slammed into me. But if you do get stuck, you have to press push button and push it. If you press B, your brakes will activate and you'll go slower. But there's one point where you have to press B. If you press B too early, you're just gonna get stuck. So it's called stuck if you press B. So you have to keep pressing, it's gonna give you a countdown and you press again. And then we start going again. So keep going. And there's this one point where sign says slow down right there. So you want to be very careful there. You want to activate your brakes so that way you don't go too fast down there and get stuck. So I'll show you that part when it comes to it. You have to press B if you're on a PC, and I'm not sure, I think you have to press a button if you're on mobile. I'm not really sure. Okay, so this is the part where it's a slowdown. If you want to slow down while going down, you don't want to go too fast. So that was like the only hard part that you needed the brake for. Eventually you might need to slow down a little because you're going over way too fast. But only like press it for 1 second. If that makes sense. And then eventually, when you get to the bottom, you go to a swimming pool. You just get in there. And if you press space, you simply just float up. If my audio isn't the best, please do not search that in the comments. Okay, I'm so close. The reason they have these huge walls is to protect you from everyone. Here's telamon. Okay, so now that we've made it, we can get thrown into a pool. So now what we want to do is and you get out of the water. And you can get one of these, which is a path. Yeah, you can just take one and go like jump. And if you jump, and if you hold your nose and then you jump, it's gonna make you real heavy. And then, here's like some fun things that you could do. If you wanna go back, then gotta get rid of your path. You gotta click on the button. You'll be teleported all the way up. And then you'll go into another swimming pool that's at the beginning of the game. But if you want to come down and you're at the absolute top of this, if you take your path, then you can just walk down the void. Those people got stuck over there. So I could go like and help them or something. So, you take my path, so these people got stuck. And then to go down, you could just literally hop into this. Don't get in the way of a car, I think it kills you. This is the way down. that was all for this video, but I am going to be releasing another video today. I'm going to be stealing a player's, three players' carts. So if you want to watch that video, it's coming up next. Bye.